That's an alcohol prepared from the cashew fruit, so you can call it as a cashew feni. And the fruits come from the month of January to the month of May. So this fruit is a juicy pulpy fruit on top, and down one nut hanging to it, that's cashew nut, looking similarly to this one here, that's just an artificial one on top. So when the fruit ripes, we split the fruits and the nuts. Nuts are sent for roasting. It's only after roasting you can eat the nuts from the shell. And all these ripe fruits we collect, put them here, crush them by feet and extract the juice. So that juice extracted is kept for fermentation for 5 days. And after fermentation, add it here in a distillery and distillate the juice twice. So the first distillation is called as Hurrak, having a 15% of alcohol in it. Second distillation, that's cashew feni, having a 30 to 35% of alcohol. And that's quite a strong one. Even locally, people here take it as a medicine for cold, cough, for the lung congestions. A small dose has been taken. So small one works as a medicine, but a glass full of it, that is sure to make you lie flat on the floor. So that's quite strong. Funny.